So, high school. Okay.
I'm just stressed, like, is the work going to be, like, way difficult, or?
Probably gonna be a lot harder, but they'll explain that in the orientation.
Oh yeah, I gotta go about that. Yeah, see ya.
Okay, see ya.
Dude, come on, it's for everyone!
Oh, right. Let's go, guys, come on. Let's go.
A lot of them.
Hey.
Well, would you looky looky. Well, looks like we got ourselves some fresh meat today, boys.
So, like, what kind of, like, fresh meat talking? Like, lean beef, triple A grade?
Shut up. You get what I'm saying?
Yes, but that hurts.
I'm not your friend.
Okay.
Oh. Let's get something straight here. I'm gonna be your worst nightmare. So if you get in my way, I'm gonna beat you to the pulp.
Okay.
Yeah. I'm at the top, and you're at the what's that? Yes, that.
Oh, okay.
So just look out for yourself. Unless you're not gonna like it.
You're wasting time on this, man. Come on, we're in high school. We shouldn't be living our lives like this. We should be going to parties, having fun with girls. We're stuck here hiding from three guys who think that they rule the world just because they think we're smarter than them. We dress different. I don't get it.
Yeah, I know what you mean, man. Brent threw a dodgeball at me and Jim and told me to go to hell.
Yeah, man, Brent and Kyle really just need to go to hell. They're such knuckleheads.
I know, right? That's just so annoying.
Yeah, like, what are Brent's glasses? Like, they're just sunglasses.
They look
know,
so right?
Gummy. Where's
them
so inside, too?
Don't even let me get started on Kyle's friggin' stupid hair.
Jesus, it's beautiful.
Only I say when it's too harsh. And that wasn't harsh enough.
You mean that lame vampire flick with the kid from the Goonies?
Hey, you know how much I like the Goonies.
But you see that another time though, like this, like this Friday. Venus? See, Saturday and Sunday, is that fair?
Okay.
Hey, I know you're from this, so I was just wondering, maybe I could go to a party on night.
No.
Because there is no party at all. I don't
know. Oh!
Yeah, she's the duck, because she post canceling.
My bro, what's up, man? I cannot wait for the party on Friday, bro. It's gonna be sick. There's gonna be parties, there's gonna be fun. It's gonna be a... Oh, yeah, okay, bro. It's gonna be intense, it's gonna be amazing. I cannot wait, man. It's gonna be sick. It's gonna be awesome. Oh. I'm okay. Let's go.
Hey, Mom. It's been a while. Checking really hard. I'm in high school now. I miss you a lot.
I wish I could see you.
It's just, I wish I could see you right now. But I get it. You want me to be strong, that's what I'm trying to do.
And I haven't been either, because you know I'm part of this group. But if you understood the situation itself, I mean, you'd probably understand it better if you actually come out and.
I mean, since September, you've tormented me and my friends. Why should I even trust you?
I mean, yeah, you have a point there. You really do, but, in Dr. First, a good old dandy one,
David, how you doing?
Listen, you know, trying to fit in with all the bullies, you know? Well, not just the bullies in general, because there's no bullies going.
I understand,
but
need anyone to talk to you. Talk to me.
And my friends, too. That's not with Brent around. And just in general, like, don't talk to them.
Brent,
I know, he's not the nicest guy, but...
I don't get it. The other guy... Who's the other guy? Nimrod.
He just kind of...
Hold up. I think that's Brent coming. Oh, it's not gonna be shit.
Yeah, you got it. Let's go. Let's go before he hears it. Alright?
Nice chat.
You know what? Maybe I won't come back!
Shut up!
Fine, screw you too! You know, guys, I might need a place to stay, because my dad kicked me out again.
You can probably stay at my house.
Okay,
like,
good.
We only have extra room, so yeah.
Good. That's why you're in the gang, too.
Why exactly am I in the gang?
Oh, you're here for the comic relief.
Oh, nice. Wait, the relief for what?
Oh, you know.
We'll get used to it, don't worry. Okay.
Yeah.
Thanks, guys.
No problem. You know, boys, I'm actually getting really, really fed up with David here, you know. I gotta take a piece out of him.
Why don't we just leave David alone for once, alright?
Are you getting soft?
Whoa. I wouldn't say it's soft.
Are you sure?
I'm positive.
Well, I guess that stinks, doesn't it? Because you don't have an option, buddy.
Of course, I know, but... But what about my option?
I didn't ask you. You know, I'm telling you guys, I could really kill him. Well, if it isn't the man of the hour himself.
Boy, I don't want any trouble.
Really?
Come on.
Really?
I think you're looking for
something.
Boy, I think you're looking for something.
There's a fucking
guys.
Look at him.
gonna be a good day!
Best day of my life.
To watch the island bridges blow.